It's about triumph and failure, blackmail and backstabbing in the golden age of Hollywood. It's about the moment you realize there's no easy way out. Emmy winner Bobby Cannavale in The Big Knife on Broadway.